What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the easy anti-cheat not installed error you are getting when trying to launch a game on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Are you frustrated because the error is preventing you from playing your favorite games? Don't worry, the solution is easier than you might think. Just follow these simple steps. First, open your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you save Epic or Steam games on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common. From here, navigate to the game folder in which you are getting the Easy Anti-Cheat error. Follow the same steps if you're getting the error with Epic Games. In my case, it's Goose Goose Duck. Once you open it, find the Easy Anti-Cheat folder and open it. Double-click the Easy Anti-Cheat setup process and make sure to install or reinstall the anti-cheat. Once the installation is complete, click on Finish, and the window will automatically close. You might be required to restart your PC in order for the changes to take effect. In case the first method failed, then open your Steam application and go to your library. From the left side menu, right-click the game that is giving you the error and select Properties. In the Properties window, navigate to Installed Files or Local Files. Select Verify Integrity of Game Files and wait a moment until all the files are successfully validated. You can then restart your Steam or Epic Games Launcher to fix the Easy Anti-Cheat error you are getting. However, if you still encounter the same error, you'll be required to reinstall the Steam or Epic Games Launcher to your system. In this example, we will reinstall Steam. Search for Control Panel in your Start menu search to open it up. On this window, navigate to Uninstall a Program under Programs. In this list of applications, locate Steam. Right-click the app name and select Uninstall. This might take a couple of seconds to complete. Once Steam is uninstalled, open your File Explorer and navigate to the Program Files folder in the C drive. Delete any Steam folder you find here. After deleting the Steam folder in your Program Files, go back and open the other Program Files folder and delete the Steam folder here as well. Lastly, proceed to download the Steam installer from store.steampirate.com. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.